How to shrink or repair the database. Click Options. Click Shrink All Databases. Shrink database will compress the data, which helps in saving space. Click Repair All Databases. If any problem occurs in database, then you can repair the data and make database work correctly by following these steps. Thank you www.maxxerp.com.